Look at this. What is this place?
Soundwave's old workshop. Just dump your trash anywhere. He doesn't care.
Uh-oh. He's starting.
Better get moving.
I'm in no hurry to please Starscream. So far, his leadership has been a complete disaster.
Decepticons! As your leader, I, Starscream! Chosen to disobey. There is no greater act of treason than disobeying my direct order. I am the leader. All of you serve me. I will not tolerate insubordination of any kind from any one of you. Tonight, you will all learn the fate of those who choose to defy me. A fate so terrible, so awful and humiliating. Never, ever want it to happen to you. That is the lesson here. A lesson of extreme importance that you should commit to memory and recite to yourself frequently. Disobedience means treason. Treason means terrible fate. Terrible fate! Most anything, if it is terror. I want you to think about that for a moment. Think of the most terrible thing you can possibly conjure in your pathetic mind. Now, double it. Now, triple it. That is the kind of terrible thing I am talking about.
Ready to
rumble before rumble!
Operation Brain Module.
3, 2, 1. Battlefield. Three sensors. Optic circuits online.
Where am I?
Kaon, my lab near the Gladiator Arenas.
Where is Starscream?
Decepticons! A new age is upon us! Gone are the failures of Megatron!
Enjoy your brief respite as leader! It will not last! Rejoice, my Decepticons! Victory is nearly ours! Soundwave, rally Shockwave and the other Loyalists! I have a speech of my own to give.
As you command, Lord Megatron.
We get it!
That's Megatron!
Got to alert Optimus!
Never improve upon perfection, Soundwave. Never improve upon perfection, Soundwave. Never improve upon action, Soundwave.
Starscream right now. concerns have been expressed about our Energon stores. I assure you, for those who are loyal to me, it will last. Your allegiance to me will ensure you an eternal supply of Energon!
Yes, Lord Megatron. Megatron's will is the fate of Cybertron.
Who dares to disrupt my coronation?
Coronation, Starscream? This is bad comedy.
Megatron? Decepticons! I am your true leader now, and I order you to attack Megatron! Now!
That's Megatron! But he was crushed! Where did he come from? He looks even more menacing. Megatron is alive!
To be called Decepticons!
For Starscream!
You dare attack me? Martyr as many of your fools as you wish, Starscream. I'm just breaking in my new systems. Yes, come! There's no greater honor than to fall at the hand of a king.
Is your tactical...
Thank you. Removal of enemy in process.
Myself worthy to lead.
That day has long passed.
That day will live forever.
I can take you down in steel.
Let's see if your armor is as strong as your words, Megatron. You apart, piece by piece.
You forget, Starscream. It was in this gladiatorial arena I proved myself worthy to lead.
That day has long passed, Megatron.
That day will live forever!
Challenge this pretender to the throne? When I give an order, that order is law.
Starscream, your mockery of a reign is over.
You will pay for this, Megatron.
You want us to chase him down? Finish him off?
He's not worth the time. Starscream's penchant for self-worship has severely drained our energon supply.
What's the plan, sir?
Before my attack on Autobot City, Shockwave informed me of a discovery in the Sea of Rust. He is on his way now to report.
Yes, Lord Megatron.
Decepticons! Megatron has returned!